Guys, on how to float on the water using our feet and of course our arms, so that we will not subside immediately and drown. Now, this is my swimming pool. It is purposely for the demonstration of swimming. Alright, so again, you just observe, then I will teach you on how to float using our feet. Okay. And do not forget to subscribe in my channel. Wow! Salam. Okay. Now, first that we should know, especially if we want to float in the water, is using our arm. Okay. Kanina nag backflip lang ako just to practice. Now using our arm, okay? So ganito lang. So we just move our hands like this. Right? Just move our hands like this. Okay? As you notice, I am floating. Now I use my arms. Next, we will use also our feet. Okay? Okay, we'll try. Ang tawag natin dyan sa Tagalog, langoy aso. So, definitely, we will use the arms and the feet to float. Okay? Especially if we are in the bodies of water. Not only here, in the swimming pool, but of course in the river or in the ocean. So let's try again using our arms. Okay? And the feet. Kindly focus on the feet. In front and at the back. So we float using our feet and the arms. Even we don't have any life-saving material, we can still float. But the problem is, of course, a person could be exhausted. Why? Because we have a very limited strength. Now, ladies and gentlemen, that is floating using the arms and the feet. Remember that if we are in the water, we always drown or we go or we subside, but we can fight that event using our feet and the arms. Okay? Once again, do not forget to subscribe in my channel. This is Maestro John. Good day and happy watching.